And then you give sadaqah as well. If you wish, you have the opportunity to do so, you give out to the needy. So many verses in the Quran. If you look at where Allah Almighty says, وَأَنْفِقُوا مِمَّا رَزَقَنَاكُمْ مِنْ قَبَلِ أَنْ يَأْتِيَ أَحْدَكُمُ الْمَوْتِ فَيَقُولَ رَبِّ لَوْلَا أَخَّرْتَنِي إِلَىٰ أَجَلٍ قَرِيبٍ فَأَصَّدَّقَ وَأَكُمْ مِنَ الصَّالِحِينَ. Allah Almighty says, وَأَنْفِقُوا مِمَّا رَزَقَنَاكُمْ مِنْ قَبْلِ أَنْ يَأْتِيَ أَحْدَكُمُ الْمَوْتِ. And spend from what we have granted you before death comes to any one of you. And then you begin to say, you know, لَوْلَا أَخَّرْتَنِي إِلَىٰ أَجَلٍ قَرِيبٍ. If you could be granted some more time, if your death or your time could be extended a little bit more, you would فَأَصَّدَّقَوْا أَكُمْ مِنَ الصَّالِحِينَ. You would have given out charity and been from among the good people. So in order not to regret any of this thing at the end, this is your time now to ensure that you spend your wealth and whatever you have for the sake of Allah in the right direction.